Third time, now.com. She's in love with a rage.